And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and play some more Fallout New Vegas Dead Money DLC. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some gameplay.
Up signals near your location. Detonators, watch for traps.
Not a chance.
Have a seat, and then we'll talk. Have a seat. Came all this way. Least I can do is let... The Sierra Madre. Beauty, isn't she? She the one who invited you here? Or maybe you didn't catch her voice on the radio. Woke up confused like some of the others. Least you're still breathing. By the way, don't get up or make any sudden motions, no matter how uncomfortable that chair gets. The cushion's just for show. Sounds like you've done some blue-collar construction work in your life. Your ma must be proud. Still. Get up without my permission. I'll blast your ass so far through your head, it'll turn the moon cherry pie red. So, let's keep this sweet and polite and finish our conversation with no misunderstandings. And that's what I've missed, a rapt audience. Just because I work in entertainment doesn't mean I'm a moron. I heard my necktie beeping. I know what that means. I'm part of this somehow. I want out of this contract. And if you put me in it, I'm not going to be too happy. So whatever's going on here, if you're part of all this, you're taking orders from me. What are you talking about? That's an interesting clause. That's a real bad contract you have. We have. All right, all right. Looks like marriage finally caught me. I'm listening, partner. What's next if we're death till we part? Not leaving me much choice. The fountain, huh? Hope the hologram's still working and the battery's running strong. I'll follow you. I'm not going alone, trust me. Not like I'm a coward or anything. I'm not running around town without an escort. I'm serious. One of the locals catches us. We aren't coming back. And I'd like to keep an eye on you. All right, but you already got company, so tell you what. I'll meet you at the... You don't have to take the long way back. There's a shortcut across the way. It's through the cloud. But if I'm with you, I can help you through it. If you didn't already force the light.
The idiot swallowed his...
You return. Why? Gather the three as I instructed, then I will have more for you. Not before. I am short on... Assembly stations. Schematics are stored within. Dispensers with unlock codes. They use the chips scattered around as batteries. Alloys are raw material embedded in the ship. They resemble the vending machines of the Mojave, but they are crafting devices of tremendous versatility. Now they are a means of survival. Then go.
And that's going to be the end of this video. I'll see you again in the next video. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe.